Hello, and welcome back to more LEGO Star Wars Complete Saga. Well, in last episode, we completed the second bonus level of the game, which was Anakin's flight, and in this episode, we are going to be completing the third bonus level of the game, which is Gunship Cavalry Original. This is, as you may be able to discern, the original Gunship Cavalry level that was in the first LEGO Star Wars game. And, just like Mos Espa Pod Race, it was quite different from what we ended up getting in the Complete Saga. So, without further ado, let's just jump into this. Gunship Cavalry Original. The Grand Army of the Republic has been called into action. Led by Mace Windu and Yoda, the new clone forces clash with the Separatist droid armies on the planet Geonosis. Obi-Wan Kenobi and Anakin Skywalker engage with the enemy as they pursue Count Dooku and their Republic attack gunship. Cutscene's still as short as it always was, though. Okay, so, First things first, I have the invincibility thing turned on, as you remember from earlier today in the last episode, and I feel no shame in using it, because at this point in the walkthrough, you should have everything unlocked. If you've been playing along the entire time, you have all of these, extra abilities unlocked, because you found all the power bricks, so at this point, I'm going to assume that is also true for you, and I'm just going to use these as I deem necessary. Anyway, as you can see, this level, very different from the one that we have in this game, because we're always moving towards the top right-hand corner of the screen, which is to say, even though I can control whether I move up, down, back, right, etc., etc., my ship is always still going to be flying in the direction that the camera is moving, which is, of course, the top right of the screen, so that's nice. The only real threat to you in this level is going to be the big lasers, so whenever you see a laser pop up, oh, there's something trying to take me down, but I can't because I'm invincible. Whenever you see a laser, you just gotta pull yourself back and then wait for the laser to go away so that you can slip on past it. And when you get to this gate right here, you want to shoot down the two generators on either side so that you can actually make it through to the next section. Even though you are invincible, if you do not shoot down the gate, you will get stuck behind it and you will get sent back to the beginning of the level regardless. So don't do that. That's not very fun. And oh, please save myself. No. Okay, I actually missed. Oh, never mind. So this area should look kind of familiar. The camera angle's different though. In this time you can only move left and right. So what you gotta do is just hold down right on the control stick and then spam the X button to destroy all of the lasers. Because the first thing you gotta do before anything else is destroy all the lasers. And also you may notice that there's a time limit this time. You have to do this within a minute or else the ship is going to take off and you will have to restart the section. So now that you've destroyed all the lasers, you can just keep spamming the X button to destroy the three purple things inside the thing, and inside the little bubble that was previously shielded but is now exposed to open air. So now just shoot all of them down, and once you do that, that will be this bonus level completed. Level complete. We, of course, raised a stud total and obtained a gold berth for completing that level. And that's it for this episode. So, thanks for watching. Stay tuned for next time. I hope to catch you all tomorrow for some more LEGO Star Wars Complete Saga. Goodbye!